This car is different. It's a completely different shape.
The whole car was conceived around a very small, lightweight, low displacement engine. And this is the perfect engine.
Oh yeah.
It's a big day. I mean, many big days to come.
Michelin will become the first major technical partner to join the team who has built a revolutionary sports car.
Given the unique nature of this design, the small tires in specific and whether they're going to grip, nobody really knows what to expect.
The tires that Michelin brought us are way better than we expected. I mean, they're like magic.
Well, this is unfinished business, isn't it? We haven't finished a race. It's only our second race. We've raced on one side of the Atlantic in France, and now we've come to North America, and just an incredible opportunity. A fight for performance, a fight for efficiency, a fight for tyre life. That is what we've got here, and we'll see how we shape up.
We came here 2 years with one mission, to finish the race, to finish what we did not finish in Le Mans, unfortunately. I'm really proud to be part of it. It's the first time that the Nissan DeltaWing finished a race.
Just by the smiles on everybody's faces and the crowd's reaction to everything here, I mean, this is amazing.
Tonight is an incredible milestone for the DeltaWing. The car ran faultlessly. 1,000 miles straight out like that. First time we've run in the night, our second race ever. We finished it, and if you look at the fact we didn't get pass arounds and things, we would have been leading this race. It's pretty incredible. This is really the coming of age. Le Mans proved it was possible. We just slammed one in here. I think it's incredible. Nissan DeltaWing, go Nissan DeltaWing.